Faith in the Holy Land arranged a new day for us. It's a day of free to prepare for sin. It's a good thing for us to see. It's supposed to be a little good day, but to use a hospice in the end of the day, it's a great way of life. On the second one, by the way, the price of the land is $1 per foot. If $1 really means that the community is within the country for 3 years, they really own 55 days. How many is that means living and paying for the land? If $1 is just very quick, but the city of New York, but if you can use the fulfillment or what you heard about the update or events doing, you actually can go step by step, day by day, to return, taking advantage again of the salvation story. So, what is that like? When you started the night of the earlier, it says, oh my God, it's going to be 55 days, it's too long, the day is, I don't care about the night. Now, the 55 days, the 49 days, that's passed like this. So, if you look at the end of the day, I'm going to give you another week of action or the condensed week, condensed week means that. Meaning, if you really did not do it before you start the past 38 days, there is a change. So, you do that to change and to start again. We all have a goal, and we all have a target. Our target very much is just to do the resurrection. And when I say the word of resurrection, I mean sin. We actually say the resurrection of sin. Whichever anything you have is your addictive sin. It could be the phone, it could be Facebook, it could be computer, it could be anything, it could be a certain thing that you really want to get rid of. Father, peace of prayer to the Father, peace of prayer, Father, and Father, of the Father, we are addicted to it. We are addicted very much, and we're going to say and say and say again, we're distracted. And we really want to move on, we really want to change that habit. That's why we have a target, which is the resurrection, which is nothing and nothing in the prayer of you. But before I can resurrect, and it's not going to resurrect, it's just trying for my way of life. That's why we have to have a union, we have to be together, we have to be one with the Christ. You and my Christ and I will be one together. And actually, Christ is going to resurrect with me. If you actually God wants to unify with me, you actually need to clean up yourself. God is not going to want to let God be amazing to them. ولكن الله يجب ان يكون هناك من 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 today we did work in Christ. Well, let's talk about this. In the morning, we come out, save up, we came, the new thing, that by the sin of humanity. So this is done already. Your commentary is done. Now we have three more things to do. Now we need to clean ourselves. Now we need to wash what is inside. Wash our brain, wash our heart, wash our habits, wash our senses, wash our hearts. We need to make mud buckets to God. If you can get to the cleaner, love your friend, but you don't have to say that you can't have that by entering the country and cleaning up the country. And then, so once you clean up this one, now we can take the nucleus and throw it. We can do one with the Christ and we turn down the age, which now is different than the season. The city for real, the first time, you know, what's going to be the same day? So loving mud buckets to the island, without having my Christ actually watching with us, بعد ما كويس بيتفق دي هيفلس أب هياخد لك الهوى من الفتية وهي دي اسمها القيامة دي أصل جوية لجلسة جوية لجلسة at the end of the week and at the last year at the end of the week جوية لجلسة is getting a word of a certain habit or a certain thing or something into our feet of victory to it generalize it with you هي دي اللي هي مكتوب ان احنا في اخر الاسبوع بنكون خلصنا من حاجه بنغني خلصنا من حاجه يعني احنا عارفين ان ده غلط we know this is wrong talking about someone else talking behind someone getting in front of someone it's not a sign that's a waste of time what we do now is a waste of time كيف انا بديك بنتكلم على حد يعني الحد حاجات كلها دي بتتكلم لكن في النهايه هي حياتنا في الفن فعند عند الجميع الجيل بتجيب and with the rest of him and you. So the way for them to actually Christ went in the temple and he washed the temple. He cleaned up the temple from the sin. He was up in a vehicle. He was not up in a vehicle when he went to the world. In the body. When I say after a clean, he cleansed the altar and cleansed the temple from God. We all are sin Christ. And God, he went in the blood. He was cleaning the blood of his على أي شيء. في أنفسي من غير فرص غير لونه، why because the same entire mind doing that blame did we do it? It is just the guy said the price was different. We do the price is that. And when the same price is from the money we give you, then do I not see how the same or the same or the same? And I'm not going to keep you today. I'm going to go on and have the same and go on and have. But maybe you want me to do anything. But then I don't know why. It's not done. It's done. He wants نبدأ في ربنا متعايز في الجوع المسيح ربنا يوانس أصلي كل ما تعايز أو تريوتي sometimes even before the liturgy or during the liturgy we still in the form to be clearly about what's going on here the form, the form, the form that has become something that we need to and to put up and to the part of what is my dear so the first thing actually is trying to clean the temple the second thing is placing the fifth thing God gives towards the fifth room, which is going to talk a little bit about the work of the end. So what I want to talk also about today is actually creating the heart. Creating the heart for creating the heart and actually cleaning the heart or washing the heart. Well, that is the difference between the heart and the temple. The heart and temple are actually very much the same thing. Well, let's talk about this. God actually dwells in the Old Testament in two places. The dwelling of God or the God, the place where God always stays in the Old Testament were two places. The only thing in tabernacle and also in a temple. Tabernacle also used to move with them. Wherever the people go, the Israelites, wherever they go, they jump them on to benefit them. With temple is when, actually, when David decided to build the temple, Rabbinah Kapashan Eid, the temple, laid after my own in the temple, Rabbinah left his place in the way. He's going to do a place for this place that God actually joins his will in it, and when the word is will, it's not. I love the word is will because the will means he's going to stay in it. He's going to go in the world with the will. This thing is the will. But the New Testament, كل مرة بنحس الكنيسة في النيو تسلم بنلاقي الكنيسة بنلاقي ربنا جواها but it is a problem you know why there are three different things church is the building but the real church is in your heart that is the real church and actually he definitely is the real church too but what I'm trying to say is you can carry the church with you wherever you want to go اي مكان ممكن يروحه لازم معاه كنيسة طول ما الكنيسة قايلة because very much church is where, what is the church? It's the place where God dwells. Huh? Is it Kenita? Then when our Rabbana tells you, come on, it's the church. It's the church of Kenita. Baba, it's the church of Kenita. But when our Rabbana tells you, and I have always died in the Kenita. I'm going to live with Christ, I'm going to live with faith all the time. St. Paul said in the Epistle to Philemon, I Kenita, I let you to date it. The church will in your house. That is the right to look in the old and the church is in it to be in your house. The church actually in your heart, the church in your mind, the church in your eyes, the church in your senses, the church is the church is here. The church is all over. When you put the rock up, it's a kinesa of good. A kinesa of good is Albena or Lahalena or Laharasna, how are you in the king of the sea? So you important to all the church in your house actually. Is the church in you every action you do. Every action you do, do you actually think that Christ would do this? That's why we have a quick question here. The question is, whichever church, or what, the church in your mind, or your heart, or act, or senses,
Does this one, does this church need to be cleansed? Does it need to be purified? Think about this. هل يا ترى عقلنا محتاج يتنضف شوية؟ هل يا ترى قلبنا محتاج يتنضف شوية؟ ما هي ساعات الدم بنخش نغد المسيح وتيك كوميونيون and inside see a lot of damage. But what do you do with this? What do you do with this? فنغد المسيح we're gonna take Christ. Why is a lot of damage, a lot of punishment, a lot of something? Because listen, Christ and the sin cannot be together in one place. Christ cannot go to place where the sin is. And like I said, I got it, and then I'm there. Every time we permit, كل مرة بنسمع من خطية تيجي في حياتنا, every time we permit that permit sin, we actually kick in Christ's out. It's like, because it's very obvious. Christ and sin cannot be together in one place. So when we permit the sin, when we do the sin, when we play with the phone, and it actually sends an inappropriate comfort in front of us in the phone, and we actually take it, and we continue, and we watch it, actually we can try to, in the last way, excuse me, can we move a little bit? Because I'm busy with what I'm about to see. I'm busy with what I'm about to want. And I'm a fool, and then I'm to complete one to see it. أنا مجبور في إن أنا أنام وأصحى الساعة 11 الظهر عشان أجي أتناول. أنا مجبور. فكل الحاجات دي كلها إحنا بنقول بنعمل فيها إيه؟ إحنا بنقول كان سيدي كويس كده ربنا كده كان بيس كفر لفايد كان بيس يسافر كويس. We need to think of this one. Does my heart or my mind or my senses or my act, do all these senses need to be cleansed or not? In the Old Testament, God actually didn't know Christ. I mean, what I meant is, didn't know incarnation. Right now, we know that God Christ incarnated. Right now, we see there's a nation. Sometimes we see, we hear things, we know عشنا الكنيسة و Christ inside, I mean, the church every day we see him. But in the Old Testament, ما كان في حاجة اسمها تجسد لسه. ما كان في حاجة اسمها طلبوت. ما كان في حاجة اسمها عشاء ربان. ما كان الحاجات دي كلها in the Old Testament, ما كان لسه تعمل يعني, salvation has did not come yet in the Old Testament. عشان كده ربنا كتب لنا حاجة اسمها ايه؟ The law. اللي هي الشريعة. ولو اتكلمنا عن السريعة في الأول تحمل in the book of Matthew there is someone that is going to mention his name in a minute actually saying, you know what, I don't want any one of you follow the Lord. I'm going to make my own way. There is no one going to follow the Lord. And people actually have the fear inside them. It's like, this cannot happen. What do you mean we cannot follow the Lord? We cannot follow the Lord. So in the great Methodist, actually anyone who says anyone that has the book of the Lord inside of his house, this person will send it to death right away. Okay? So beauty inside has a fear, has kind of this doesn't happen, it can't happen. Actually, the word of the Lord, the word of God is the Lord, it has to be followed no matter what. That's why people is trying to die for the sake of the Lord. If we read the second Maccabees chapter 3, we read of Omidologi. It's someone like an Omidologi. Someone, the second Maccabees chapter 3, if you read it, a lady in the Hayyan has Saba, Mosu, Alarjah, Alasan, Italia. And I was never allowed to go up and I feel like I'm reading the Omidologi even. Let's do like Daniel. Daniel says, well, أنا دانيال فوضع في قلبي الله لا يتمجد بطاقة هي أهم حاجة الوضع في القلب. Daniel actually put in his heart. When I mean with the word put in his heart, it's like put his faith to you. I put in my heart, this week I have to stop a bad habit. This week I have to get a little bit of salsa. This week I'm gonna change. You're gonna need to put in your heart. Put in your heart is not easy. It's only if you are serious about it, that's what you put in your heart. so Daniel was to complete and now it's not the same thing as that مفيش عندنا اللي هو ايه؟ قول منها من الحته دي وخلاص هعترف بعدين، مفيش كده، هو وضع في قلبه انتهى الموضوع، ده اللي عمله ده. عشان كده كان في حاجه اسمها الهيل الهيله، وكانت الهيله ان هو كان في واحد اسمه المسيح، this person actually was in the era of Maccabees. When the king says, if the book is found, his house will be killed. He's like, this is not happening. And he has this zeal inside him. We all have the zeal. We somehow have the zeal. The zeal actually, when you come to church and you put in your heart that you're going to do what? You're going to find something. The zeal actually is having when you know that there's something wrong and you need to change. That is what the zeal is. So, this is the thing of faith. How is this happening? You know what? So, you're not going to answer that. Why are you still alive? Right? Christ, when we heard a lot of times about something called the abomination of desolation, and he looks at the Pharaoh. We heard that the looks at the Pharaoh being a key of abomination of desolation. Actually, the first mentioned was the book of Daniel, the book of Maccabees. هو بني لذلك الخراب على المذبح وبني المذابح في مدى اليهود وفي كل ناحية. They actually don't open different altars than the one that is the Buddha teacher. And even Christ in the book of Matthew spoke about the abomination of the creation. Christ in the book of Matthew says, for man of the dark and red for the خراب. When he gets to Daniel, who was the only one to tell him on him, in the book of Daniel, also spoke of the rest of the Torah, the abomination of the desolation. In the book of Daniel, he also spoke about the abomination of the desolation. And thank you that we need to know what is this rest of the Torah, what is the abomination of the desolation. If you smell that rest of the Torah to see, oh, only rest of the Torah to see. Abomination of the desolation means permitted breaking words of action. Abomination, desolation, and nismah, li'ibadat al-awthan fi al-bunyan. Wa in hiya ibadat al-awthan, what is the pagan worship? After when you live the idol just inside your heart, when you live the holy place after is your heart, the holy place was ismah al-bunyan, or al-bunyan insane. Wa makna nismah al-shatayya, nismah al-shatayya, in the khusr al-bunyan, this is rishat al-sharaq. When we permit the sin, when we permit the porn to take over our lives, that is what is the Torah. When we permit the sin to take over our lives, that is the abomination of the desolation. Every time we permit something inappropriate to go inside our heart, this is the abomination of the desolation. So let us watch. Let us be aware. Let us see what's going on here. We don't want Christ being punched one time and say, I gave you thanks once or twice, third, fourth, and fifth. I give you thanks. Come back to me, but give yourself to why it has this abomination of desolation. And you never be. We don't want to disappear from the I love this one. The word desima is human. The word sinful root. And I actually believe I like to be really compounded together. The word desima means it's a germ. And also the root. Root means what? Root is something digs inside that you cannot see. But eventually it will grow up. Think of this. And actually the book says, in the book of Maccabees, it says, sinful root is something digs inside, it's like a germ. But any one of us here again, see, oh, you have that in here. You should have got to see. When corona happens, is anyone able to see COVID, to see coronavirus? It's like a virus. It grows inside us, we don't see it, but guess what? It actually works inside us in a negative way. It actually does what? It grows and it grows and it grows, and it's either when it grows something good or it grows something bad. There is someone in the Old Testament in the book of Maccabees, his name was Antiochus. He is the one that actually took the pigs, he took the pigs and did what? And he slaughtered the pigs on the altar inside the temple. we have the day, and every time we make the same point inside of God, we have to do the same thing. We cannot blame our people because we do the same thing every time. This is in our view with the back of the nation. That's why I have very deep. That's what I think of it. But listen, at the same time, God has His word in His heart, and someone whose name is Messiah, the Messiah. Messiah, this one, has actually five sons. He has Benjamin, Judah, Muhammad, he has those five sons. And one of them was always had the biggest deal, like Abu Sadat, the legend, and the other, and the prophet, His name is Judah. I think Peter and Mark, when Christ came to the region today, everyone is trying to say, save us, the name of the Lord, from what? Save us from the Roman rulers. They thought he was the second Judas in the city. I said, no, but follow, and the guy who's in the city tells you. I said, I'm over there, who's in the city, how will I how will he save him? How will he bless him when he's hoping? I said, I'm a kid, that's when he had to have his dad, God is the list, the solution. However, God Christ did not come to save us from the Roman. Christ came to save us from what? Sin. So he's not doing the sin. So when we talk about cleansing our heads, we need to come with some questions today. The first question is, how does it come from you? Do you really need to cleanse your heart? And for us, it's not like, well, I'm from a certain time. And I'm a person who has a kid of prayer because I have a kind of truth to it. I'm a handshake and then a prayer. It doesn't work about where you're coming. Do you really need to clean yourself or not? Do you really need to be cleansed or not? What else? Who's going to cleanse your heart? Are you going to take your heart yourself or your place? What are your priorities? We are the rest of the person. We are the rest of the person. It's children in the world, we will only let me, and let me, and let me, 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 let whatever I do, I'll be accepted in the Christ and I'll find God in my life. The people that I deal with, the idea will go in the right way, in the Christ way, and lastly, the actual situation of Christ will be Christ to create himself. So what do you need to do? It was written actually in the book of Maccabees chapter 4. When teaching Judas has this deal that we need to save, we need to cleanse the temple of the Lord. Six things we're going to do. The first thing is now. Actually, the prodigal son says, I'm going to write now, and the word now is the key word here. Are you willing to do now, to write now, and to decide in the sense of calling? I'm going to decide, God is going to have a decision. I'm going to say, we have to have the decision to do what? To rise now. And after you rise now, do you regret? Do you have a repentance? And ask it also, do you rise, do you repent? You're not going to do it for yourself. You're not going to be able to do it by yourself. أو أن تفكر نحن أقوياء وأنا ثلاثة النهاردة أنا مكيف في النهاردة هو خلاصي أستعد اليوم الجاي يحمل في مفكر من حد قالوا لازم يتغير إذا صار الإنسان اللي يفوز في جيل سيد أو يجيل 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 And after this, don't think it's going to go smoothly and nothing's going to happen. There's going to be a war. But if you can, you can tell me something. But because of the halal, the faith, and family, if you can have an idea how you can have a man or father, but you're hard upon people. But you get out and you have a man that's here for a child. And how it can help his elbow, that he put in his heart, and I'm going to keep Christ with me. I'm not going to leave my son. I'm going to keep Christ with me. That's exactly what he did from the beginning, right? Also, you're going to have to go in the right direction. Don't think I'm going to build a philosophy on how to have a son. Where are the truths? Where is the truth in this thing? The actual right here in the book of the Maccabees, he took the priest to the rest of them. He selected some priest to the rest of them. So you have to go to Abuna, you have to go to confession, you have to get some advice, because after all this, your life is going to be vexed and lost. That's what he finds. That's what he must do. Oh, I was cut out of the colonial life. Being a successful man, we need to put in our hearts and our minds, and we need to feel it. No matter what the people tell us how good we are. Sometimes people like, when you're good, you're telling them, but you know, if you can stop all that, do not be sincere, because in our, the second event that happened on Sunday, the second event is God, Christ himself, cursed as a big tree. He cursed as a big tree, and sadly, a lot of us think like a big tree. Inside our sight, inside our eyes, in man's eye, that's how we think. We think like we need to do things that are fruitful, but in front of eyes, inside man's eyes, he sees us like this. Because not every fruit that we do, we think is a fruit. It's kind of hard on my own if you're a picture of Islam and my head, then talk to my own son. If you hear that, it's some other part of the Abinah Yisrael. To feed our Abinah Yisrael, it's some other reason. To feed our Abinah Yisrael, the Hakkar, the Tariqah, come on. As a killer, you need to wake up. Do not be deceived. Do not be deceived from what the people tell us. I love this picture here. I love this picture here. This is a golden, golden thing, because that's what the people do to me. They praise us and we forget who we are. They say you're an amazing servant and we forget who we are. And love you as a deacon and we forget who you are. Inside Christ is the little garbage that needs to be cleaned. Maybe the outside looks good in front of the people. The outside will look like a golden vessel. The outside looks like a piece of gold. But anyone that knows what we are inside, in Christ himself. He's the only one. And some people are going to, oh, I'm so good. Because at the end, we'll be thrown out with this piece with the other gods. At the end, when I'm looking at Hara, oh, I'm so good. I'm so good. I'm so good. When all in the Ufna, when you see, 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 I said, if you're in the midst of the night, the king of Rome of Ahdala will be better than his golden dog. But at the end of the night, he's going to throw him away with this machine. So let's think about this. The first flight, when we started, we said, we welcome him, we need to clean ourselves. Today, we're going to start to clean ourselves. So we need to check mark this when we say, this is done. So after we check mark this tool, all of the men that have turned on it, we'll come on. With the Ethna, with the Azim, with the Prophet and the Messiah. With the Ethna living or working, we're never going to do well to a little for 12 hours. And Ethna come one and be Christ. Do not let this event pass as this, without losing it. Do not let the end of the week or the end of the Holy Week pass it without using it. It's a good thing, it's a great thing. It's good, it comes from Senior before the 8 days pass. Oh my God, it's to be full of Mahatmanaj B. It's okay now. You cannot go back to the past, with the past. You cannot do that. But what you can do is do what? Christ done. It's called Christ. He's broken the human mind. That's the clean of ourselves. If we have a dinner, I'm going to kill him. I have the rest of the father. I'm going to say, forgive us our sins, we need to go to both others. Are we going to lie to Christ? And then we're going to accept them the truth. لا في حاجة بزعلانة، في حاجة بزعلانة، حاجات دي كلها عبارة عن مين الإنسان اللي جنب الدنيا؟ عشان كده إحنا لازم نراجع نفسنا، لازم نفكر تاني علشان نقدر نقوم معاه في كمان أربع خمس أيام، نتحد دي ونقول معاها كمان أربع خمس أيام، وربنا يدينا معنا جاد يدينا ذا بريس ذا بليسنج إن إحنا نوجه ذيس ويك to glorify his name and glory be to God forever and ever.